Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm gonna be doing my mom's makeup. It's gonna be so much fun. So I'm gonna go call my mom so we can do her makeup. And make sure you subscribe to my channel and put on those notifications. So I'm gonna go call her right now. Wait a second. Mommy, come here. We're doing your makeup. Mommy, come. My mommy came. Says my mommy, come.
Hi.
Says my mommy. So today we're gonna be doing your makeup.
Oh, that's good.
Okay, so here I have all of her makeup. Well, some of it. And she had a lot of brushes, concealers, mascaras. And here I have all her eyeshadows. So, first, we're going to put on your concealer. Is that okay?
Yeah. Okay.
So, we're going to put this one. So, you got it at a store. We basically got it at the mall. Now, I got to put it in your face. One dot, two dot, three dot, and four dot. I gotta go in. I gotta spread it out. I gotta go like that. Look up, mommy. Look up. Then I gotta go on her chin. Under her nose. Her nose. I gotta go on her other side of her face. Then, perfect. So it looks pretty. Okay, now we're gonna go to her foundation. Wait, concealer. So she has two concealers. So we're gonna ask her which one she wants. But first, I'm gonna show it off. So this is basically her skin tone. It's from MAC. Is that your skin tone? Yep. So now, which one do you want? The liquid or the powder?
The liquid.
Okay. So she wants this one. The liquid one. It's actually from MAC, so I gotta add a little bit. A little bit. Oop, that's kind of a little, but okay, whatever. Now I'm gonna put on her face, on under her eyelids. Look up. Put it right there. Look other way. Look right there. You look kind of funny. So, I'm gonna go with this one. Look up. Look at me. Now look. Perfect. And I gotta go to her other eye. So that's how it looks like. Ooh, it looks pretty. It kinda looks weird, but I'm trying my best. Okay, are you fine with me? Mommy, it doesn't really matter because I'm still gonna put foundation on, so yeah.
It's okay, don't worry. Me gusta.
So I gotta put her foundation on. It's basically the same skin as that, but it's from Mary Kay. So, yeah. So basically this video is pretty cool. Take a little bit. That's how much I'm taking. So I'm gonna go with this brush now. No, I'm gonna like how the people do it in YouTube.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Put a little bit more in your chin. Now I gotta go with this. No, I'm gonna go with this big one. Chas is the double one. So which one? I'm gonna go with it. Okay, so now I gotta go to your face. Go to her face. Put your chin. Go with her chin. So do you want more foundation?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm gonna put more foundation.
You are the expert.
I Yeah, I think I'm gonna put more foundation.
So right here, and right here, and right here.
What? Looking really pretty.
Thank you.
Good chin.
I gotta do her this side.
I'm basically gonna do the same shape as your own eyebrows. Cause it's gonna look kind of funky. Yeah. Look at me. Really cool. So I'm gonna go with the best makeup ever. So I'm gonna go. I picked this one. So I picked that one, mommy. So now I gotta put that in the table. Now I gotta go. Natural look, not like really smoky. Now I think we should go with the mascara. So we have this Mary Kay Ultimate Mascara. I'm gonna pick this one, reddish one.
Ooh,
I like that part. It's clear. Thank you. pink. So I think I'm going for the dark one right down there. So I'm gonna have this nice little brush. It looks so pretty. So let's put some right there. Now I have some right there. Now I gotta put place right there. Now I gotta put her some cheeks. Put it on her cheeks. Make sure you guys don't add too much, or else it will look like your cheeks are red. And you don't want that to happen to your mommy. So that looks really good.
Thank you.
So that's today for today's video. And make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. And make sure you comment down below and put on the notifications. So that's for today's video. Bye.